In the heart of the old town of Milltown, nestled deep within the dense woods, lies a mansion that has long been abandoned. Milltown Manor, they call it, and it's said to be haunted. The manor was once the grandest house in the region, but it now stands as a shadow of its former self. Its walls bear witness to centuries of secrets and dark history. Those who dare to enter Milltown Manor speak of eerie whispers in the walls, apparitions that vanish into thin air, and the unsettling feeling of being watched by unseen eyes. One fateful night, a group of daring individuals decided to explore the manor. They entered with cameras and recording equipment, hoping to capture proof of the supernatural. As they ventured deeper into the mansion, the temperature dropped, and their breath became visible in the cold air. The whispers grew louder, and strange, ghostly figures began to appear in their photos. Panic set in as they realized they were not alone. They were being watched by the spirits of Milltown Manor, and they were not pleased with the intrusion. Some members of the group fled in terror, but a few were not so fortunate. They disappeared within the manor's walls, never to be seen again. Milltown Manor stands as a warning to all who dare to seek the unknown. The spirits that dwell within its decaying walls demand respect, and they will not tolerate trespassers.